Hello, fellow wanderers. I'm Endry, and thank you for joining me as we wander through some more Final Fantasy XV. We're about to board a train to head to the Imperial Capital.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Let's go.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Time to go deal with Shiva.
Oi, and attention all passengers. We're on our way to our final destination in the Imperial Capital. Enjoy the ride. I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about.
I am pretty sure that we're gonna find more than a corpse when we get to Shiva. I mean, so far we've only gotten 3 summons. One of which has been used in a cutscene, so... Mega Phoenix. Banknote. High Elixir. Rusted Bit. Hey, we got an electrolytic condenser. We've been after one of those for a long time, I think. And I think that was the regalia there in the very back. Don't lose it. Chrome bit. Well, let's try the other direction. Look at all the shinies I missed. What else you got hiding, Drain? Nothing there. Very large train. I'm surprised we didn't shed cars head up here. Certainly be a lot faster that way. Oh, that's the end of the train. All right. Already read that one. And let's head back to our buddies. Getting near the station, I'm assuming, at this point.
Once we get through Gorivas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
Now, we're going this way, headed towards... Oh, that's Tenebrae. We're headed the other way. Ah. And there's the capital. No wonder they don't like Shiva. Capital's in the middle of a giant snowy wasteland. More free XP! Yay! think it might be a wee bit cold. I believe that would be... give us hair?
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, lad.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside, you think?
We'll take a look.
Oh,
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
Yeah. Why do I doubt it? That would be Shiva's corpse.
It's freezing.
It's definitely
better
a corpse.
Keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead.
Damn, it's cold.
Let's clean up out here. Warm up in there.
Better make this easy.
I wonder if there's actually a time limit on this part. You know, there's a warp point up there. Wraiths. Like liches, but... different names. Yeah. Not much of a threat. Go to this warp point back here if we can. And bam. Knock you over.
Watch yourself.
Thanks.
Dead meat.
Dead. Knock it over. Awesome. Death Blow will make short work of them. Defeat the Death Claw. Heck is a Death Claw? Oh, that's a Death Claw. Not a Fallout 4 enemy. No, we've got something a little different here. We'll eventually get it scanned. Hey guys, why didn't you make the scanning a little faster? It's kind of just a waste of everybody's time. Like, really a waste of everybody's time. Alright, come on. Shield and light means this will do just fine. You have a tail, sir. And parry. Oops, missed the block. Ow. I wish I could break his tail. You missed, good sir. And you missed again. Oh, that time you hit. What in the world was that? Oh, broke something. Oh. Warp points around here? Yeah, there it is.
Not bad. Ignis, find just the thing.
Yes, we need to do that.
Gladio.
That was actually a really bad time to do that. Oh well, doesn't matter. He's dead. Alright, that was a death cry, everybody.
Hurry up. Ain't got time to waste.
Think I don't know that.
Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's
got
not
it.
Right.
Come on,
be there
again.
In a sec.
Right.
No way.
You! Hold it!
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Have we not learned to not believe that that's actually Arden? We're in a time stitch again. Right? Might be a little cold.
Stop! Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
Tiana, it's you. You're the Glacian. What?
O King of Kings, restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice. If only... If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Trident of the Oracle. Hey, Arden.
Damn you. Hey, wake up.
So what happened? No. Are you all right?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys, check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
Hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
Okay, so she was Shiva all along. Good to know. Kind of sad we didn't get to fight Shiva. I assume we'll find Ifrit in the future. Usually those two always come as a pair, Ifrit and Shiva.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Noct. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
End of chapter. Well, it's not a very long one. Look like a detonator in his hand, too. That's probably not going to be good. Chapter 13, Redemption. Having stolen Noctis' country, crystal, and cherished companions, Arden waits implacably in Gralia. Chapter 13.
Let the ranting begin!
I heard this chapter was about 3 hours long before the patch. Still, 13, 14, 15, and after 15.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess. Something to sidetrack us.
All right, let's see what's going on.
What now?
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
The weapons. They're
get
stuck.
Back.
Run!
Come on, move it!
Arden has stripped Nox of his weapons. Somehow. Leave the freight car at the back of the train. Right?
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Nocte, the freight car!
Keep moving!
Well, I'm just gonna hold the run button down. I have unlimited stamina anyway, so why not?
Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Okay.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
I mean, we did get the supercharger. Wonder if that actually affects this section. I mean, it's completely optional to get it, so I would imagine the area is completable without it, which means either they don't take it into account, or they do, and you just have a really easy time of it because you did the side quest earlier.
What was that?
They're trying to blow us off the tracks.
One clean hit, and it's over.
It'll take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
I would like to, except those flashes are literally making it impossible for me to see.
It's closing. Floor it.
Come on, old girl.
That me or the game automatically doing that? I think it was the game automatically doing it.
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Okay, so they took the regalia from us. Not that we did anyway.
Dad, thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Ethereal shaft, that's important.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by your lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
Harvest of the Ring of Lukai. Arcana encompasses three powerful spells. First of these is Death.
How did that get in here?
That's creepy. Hey. This is our new weapon. We have all of our weapons we worked so hard to get in the game taken away. So, we get the Ring of the Lukai. Wants to bet that it's not going to be a very equivalent exchange in power. Not that I use the royal weapons anyway.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top.
It literally just pops them. You hold the button and then they pop. Okay. Finance switches to power up doors and elevator. Can you want to kill cost? Keep. The crystal is held, so we have to play open the doors and then backtrack and then open the doors. Okay. So. Huh? Door, please.
Nice.
And yeah, so far we're playing Pop the Demon. Not too difficult. Not sure how they change this section. Ah, we've got a rest area in case we need it. Or we don't really. Flesh Fortifier. I assume we'll be getting lots of items as we go along. Okay. Opened up another path. And death. Get another spell. I mean, it said we have three spells in here, right? I mean, they're helpless while you're doing it here, as I can tell. Like, they flop over and just die. But we're only encountering single enemies. We get multiples. Then we go this way next. Like a safe bet. Alright, I'm not talking horribly much. I mean, just kind of waiting for the next surprise to pop out. Next cutscene. Alright, that opened up all the doors.
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of.
Bully counters with a blast of sacred light when evading, makes it effective against melee enemies. Oh. He's up a lot of MP though. Which means we'll need to have these timed properly. Do anything there, buddy? Need a place to hide or something, because otherwise Stasis is going to be super annoying. Give me a way to get out of stasis here? Yeah, we're just gonna run around and play Dodge the Imp for a while. There we go. Oh, this is tedious. Behind you? I like to hide behind something. Eight to base. Eight, no, that's good. Save manually at dormitories found throughout the air.
Should be safe to rest here.
Become a hunter, regardless of where they're from or what they can do.
Precisely. Right now, we need all the help we can get.
But I think a lot of our listeners are...
Well, I guess this is how we save. Good to know. Actually, that's a good place to put a cut in here. So, till our paths cross again, have fun, stay safe, everyone.